Periodically, IU uses something called an interrupt to prompt students, faculty, and staff to confirm or verify certain pieces of data. Examples include contact information for payroll or IU Notify, consent for electronic delivery of your W-2, and citizenship verification. These interrupts, which only occur a handful of times each year, used to be triggered by logging into OneStart, which retires on October 21st. Now, interrupts can be triggered by logging into anything protected by IU's Central Authentication Service, better known as CAS. CAS protected services include UMail, PeopleSoft, Box, and Canvas. Here's what you can expect the next time you encounter an interrupt. Enter your IU username and passphrase and log in via CAS. This will trigger the interrupt. The interrupt page will feature the IU Trident, the word verification, and data that you'll need to update or confirm. Check the box to verify that the information is correct. You'll then be directed automatically to your desired system or service. For more information, visit the CAS Interrupts page on the UITS website.